examine the chamber before testing the machine. What's the matter, Lawrence? Chicken? Bark, 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 bark. Whoopsie, sir. Butterfingers.
I just learned the Lombaxes have destroyed the VX-99. Our sentries are searching for their vessel's signature as we speak.
Unacceptable! I practically handed those squishies to you on a silver platter! How could you be so utterly incompetent?!
I'll leave you two alone.
If Ratchet or the Elder find the clock, our plans will be ruined! Your body will remain crushed and abandoned on Zorik. Is that what you want? I'm bringing in specialists! Cassiopeia!
Well, hello there.
Karina!
Bonjour.
And Libra.
Hey, how you doing?
Valkyries! Decades ago, your colony was atomized in the Erebus supernova. How would you like to have it back?
Oh, this takes forever.
He was always XJ0461 this and XJ0461 that. I'm supposed to play this for you. It's sort of an orientation message.
Hello, XJ0461. Or should I say, Clank? Here, in this very chamber, I watched over time. And now that you understand the power of the clock, I must ask that you protect it at all costs, for even the slightest misuse of its power can rip the very fabric of existence. The clock, much like time itself, is a gift and not to be tampered with. But like any father, my only wish is that my...
I'm sorry. Were you in the middle of something?
Intruders! Protect the chamber!
I've got you now! Take this, and this, and now, the Haymaker! Victory! In your face! What is it?
You were correct, sir. Clank led us straight to the Orvis chamber.
Splendid! Notify the Valkyries! It's time for... Unnecessarily Evil Initiative Omega 91!
Right away, sir.
Ready for your massage, Dr. Nefarious?
I didn't send for a
massage! What's up?
No way.
Nothing.
Cut me a break, pal.
I mean, this is just a
playing this very tedious category, which has all of the load screens at the very start of the run. Now I need to focus again. So make a save here. I did catch the Rift Apart gameplay. Oh, that didn't work? Weird. It looks pretty good. Gameplay looks reasonably fun. I wish there was more of just like actual random gameplay though. I don't wanna know what more of the guns do.
You are the robot who assisted me in my escape from Nefarious. What is your name?
My name? Yes, of course. Sigma-0426A. But you can call me Sigmund. I'm junior caretaker here at the Great Clock.
Forgive me, but what is the Great Clock?
Come here! We're late! Come! We don't have a lot of time! Figuratively speaking, of course.
It doesn't matter that I missed that trick, I can just do it again. Oh, never mind. Oh no, it still doesn't matter. I have more saves, hold on. I have two saves. I'll just use these. Oh, hold on.
Hello. Ah, I'm sorry. I was only trying to help. Back up. Don't make me use force. Weapon.
You are the robot who assisted me in my escape from Nefarious. What is your name?
My name? Yes, of course. Sigma-0426A. But you can call me Sigmund. I'm junior caretaker here at the Great Clock.
Forgive me, but what is the Great Clock?
Come here! We're late! Come! We don't have a lot of time! Figuratively speaking, of course. can see your past. Nicely done, sir. I would have helped you out, but looks like the hollow bridge is out. You may have to find another way across.
Temporal recording in
your past selves can throw time bombs too. Just remember. Shoot! I said shoot!
Oh, what the hell? PS3 is gonna break in the middle of this run. Alright, that's a good first try. Nice.
Warning, unauthorized sonic device on approach.
I needed to skip that. Excuse me?
Yeah! Kick his butt, sir! Watch out, sir! Paratroop! You got him on the run, sir! Hit him! Kick him! You come fool on him! What yo wah! That was amazing, sir.
What's the category? Any percent FM. It's where you do everything extremely out of order for no particular reason.
Let's try this again. Night of the Living Squishies, Act 3, Scene 4. Ready on set?
I should never have quit dental school.
Rhino is a split? Yes, because you get the rhino.
Now, if there's nothing else to discuss,
there is one small matter.
I don't have the capacity for love, Janice. I was cursed by a tribe of gypsy ninjas when I was a kid.
I know, Lan. I was in that tribe of gypsy ninjas.
Your head hurts now. I don't think I said anything confusing.
It's not even loaded, you moron! Look!
Thank you. Again, I don't think it's that confusing. Record is 7:57 in game time. The real time doesn't matter because I have cutscenes right now. So I'm wasting about 7 minutes watching these. Like 10 minutes watching these. Why don't you skip the cutscenes? Because I just can't right now.
Now entering
what? Yeah, I'm good. thanks, Ace. Yeah, thanks, Grit. When the route is overcomplicated. When the shoreline is sus. sure, I'll split there, whatever. Sussation. Oh my god, get the fuck out of here. I would have banned you if he said it before me, just saying. I haven't done this in fucking ages, holy shit. I don't feel confident at all. Ah. Hold on, I need to check something in this room. Okay. I think Persona wants anything to do with Acer. Oh, I've never done this trick. Okay, let's see. Sus Okay.
I don't believe it.
Fuck off, Persona. You know, I don't actually know if I have the thingo, the discount. It'd be funny if I don't. It's complete game with file manipulation. Oh shoot! Didn't think of that one. Holy shit. I think these fuckers give. Yeah, okay.
This baby here deals maximum damage. If you find yourself overwhelmed.
Basically everything in NGO.
Priming systems for temporal
that's right, I didn't have any weapons. Toro! Itoro! 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 Imo! How was it?
Accountant, did that do it? Did that sufficiently blow your mind? Let that just roll around for a bit. Now,
funny.
Find me in the Corvus sector.
Funny you smile. Please just be like a 740 something, please. 701. Okay, good. That's good.